When you're shooting these really stunt heavy or visual effects heavy sequences, what we've learned to do is trust the people that kind of take it and add their wizardry up at the computers in the offices. The shuttle crash in Aftermath is a really great instance because, of course, our shuttle doesn't move. It's stationary, so I think we spent like 4 hours, all of us, going like this, you know, cut.
Going
on! Yeah, then they just cut it together and they make this like really suspenseful shuttle crash. So you know, sometimes those scenes can be tough to shoot, but when you see it, it's so worth it. So worth it.